on our ring car girls.
If you hear something you like, just start walking. Oh, that's crump. Come on. Oh! Woo! Yeah! 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 Chris! Woo! Whatever you want. Right there, that's good. Whoa! Yeah! Yo, how you pronounce your last name?
Ben Charles Travagra.
Travagra.
Just say Chris Ben.
Chris
Ben.
How you say your last name?
Sanchez.
Yeah. Woo! Come on, let me hear it, guys. Yeah! This is the second installment of J. Haran Productions. I mean promotions. Yes. Woo! We got some all-stars here in the house. All-stars here in the house, ladies and gentlemen.
Brought to you by
Xtreme Couture.
Point them out.
All over the place. You see them? Just look around. Yeah. All right, let's go. Yeah, hold up. Slow down. In the red corner, we have Chris. Wait, hold up. Weighing in a staggering 140 pounds. Same thing. Chris, the perfectionist Ben. Yes, sir. And in the blue corner, we have Roro, the Rock, Sanchez! Come on, bring it in.
All right, guys, we went over the rules in the locker room. I expect you to follow my commands at all times. Expect a good, clean fight. Okay, let's go to your corners. Come out on the bell.
Who's doing the bell? Who's doing the bell?
There's the horn over there.
Where?
He's got a pop.
Oh, shit.
Work it out.
One time!
Uh-oh. Ryan.
Yeah, that's on 3 minute rounds.
No, it's over here.
Okay. Let's go, cheer on your fighters, guys.
I remain impartial.
Let's go, Whitehead gear!
Yeah, go ahead, Mike. Do the commentator, Mike.
Mike, is that the goes on the tape?
Roro coming in strong with the 1-2. Chris covering up. Chris trying to work his way off the ropes. Roro got him pinned. There's a score. He scored a nice one right there with the left, straight left. Roro looking for the opening. There's one. Fighters feeling each other out at the moment. Chris being the most active at the moment.
Working body, working upstairs, Roro is. Roro keeping him against the ropes. Chris giving the old, oh, look at nice uppercut by The Rock. The Rock looking to dig to the body. Good defense by Ben. Nice straight right, nice straight right with no answer. Another nice straight right. Oh, he hit him with the three-piece and the chicken. Oh, straight left to the body. Hook to the body, hook upstairs, uppercut upstairs. The Rock's coming up now. Working the body, Rock is. Perfectionist looking for a way out of the corner. Giving a dip to Tyson right now. Oh, nice straight left. Another, followed up by another straight left. Nice uppercut by The Rock. Chris answers back with a straight left, straight right. Both fighters controlling the center of the ring at the time. Chris looking sharp with his combinations. Straight right by Ben. Answered by a nice combination by The Rock. Time. That would be the end of round one. I would like to thank Xtreme Couture for the lovely ring card girls tonight. Coming up on the second round of an exciting first round. Now let's see if The Rock will have some answers for those fast hands of the Perfectionist.
We got four more rounds.
Both corners receiving instructions from their corners. As you can see, in The Rock's corner, we got one of the best 55ers in the UFC. We got Tyson Griffin. Very experienced young man. Round two, here we go, folks. Take both fighters taking the center. Chris feeling him out with the jab. Roro looking to counter. Swing and a miss. Chris feeling him out with the jab. Nice slip, nice combo. Chris feeling him out. Still no answers by Roro yet with those fast hands. Chris with the 1-2. Roro trying to bully his way in right at the moment. Roro looking to get on the inside. There it is. Chris with some nice footwork. Nice shot to the body. Chris with the combination. Three straight unanswered rights by Roro. Chris. Nice body shot. Now, as we heard in the interview earlier, Chris Ben says he cannot be hurt to the body.
1-2.
Oh, nice one. Nice uppercut by Roro. Follow up by another nice one. Fighter on the rope right now. Roro working the body. Got a little bully tactic. Chris hitting with some nice combinations. Roro working his way in with the short jab. Nice uppercut. Roro scoring with another uppercut. Another right uppercut hook. Answer back by three left hooks by Chris, the Perfectionist that cannot be hurt to the body. Roro taking the counter shots very well. Nice uppercuts by Roro. Chris unanswered. Chris don't have to seem to have an answer for those uppercuts. Chris needs to work his way off them ropes at the moment right now. Nice, nice body work. Nice body work by Roro. The Rock coming in strong on the last 10. The Rock, yes, nice, nice, nice. Nice round two, nice round two. Thursday night fights brought to you by Xtreme Couture. Sign up now. Sign up now to get your 1 week membership free. Brought to you by Xtreme Couture and Everlast. And some beer.
What beer? That might be the story.
I remember back in my boxing days.
All right, guys, let's face the center.
Fighters to the center, we're coming up on round three. Let's hear it, folks! Work time! Both fighters taking the center. The perfectionist starting out with some jabs, followed by the 1-2. Nice 1-2. Straight down the pipe, unanswered by Roro. Chris with some nice footwork. Roro trying to cut the ring off, looking for that big shot. Roro's having trouble with that length. Nice combo, nice combo.
Wait, you want to raise the ring to the announcer? I'm mic'd up too, the corner's mic'd up.
Nice uppercut by Roro. On another one. Nice body shot. The perfectionist claims he cannot be hurt to the body. But what about the chin?
Body, body.
Nice combo. Nice combo. The Rock coming on strong now. Rock's coming on strong. He's got him hemmed up in the corner at the moment, working those uppercuts. The perfectionist don't seem to have an answer for those uppercuts. Let's see what he can do from the outside. Both fighters fighting in the box. I prefer to fight in the box as well. Nice body shots by the perfectionist, unanswered by Roro. Roro looking to push him against the ropes again. He's got that nice bully tactic. Nice uppercut. Landed by Roro. The perfectionist still having problems defending those uppercuts by Roro. Nice body work by the perfectionist. Answered back by a hook. Oh, I think he's got him a little hurt right there. Roro coming up on him. Oh, yeah, there we go. Roro coming back.
God have mercy.
What a fight today. Yippee-yi-yo-kaye.
God have mercy.
Roro using a bully tactic. Trying to get on the inside. Chris with some nice head movement. The perfectionist getting hit with another uppercut. Time of round three. Ladies and gentlemen, we got two more action-packed fights still coming up. Please don't leave your seat. Look at the hat on that ring card, girl.
And then boom. All right, touch, boom. How you feel?
Great.
Good.
Round four coming up. Woo!
Let's see if Roro is able on this round to defend that outside tactics that Chris has, and let's see if Chris can defend that inside fighting from Roro. Yeah. The Rock. Round four. Round four. Let's see who will end up on the floor. Chris working his angles. Roro trying to step him off. Nice left hook. Nice left hook by the Perfectious. Body shot. Body shots by the Rock. Body shot again from the Rock. The Rock pushing the pace now. The Perfectionist has got to find an answer for that inside fight. The Perfectionist scoring points off the ropes. Roro's got to get an answer for that. Body shot by the Perfectionist. Answered back by an uppercut by the Rock. Body shot, uppercut by the Rock. Nice. The Rock's coming back. The Rock's coming back. Rock's pushing the pace. Nice body shot. Nice body shot by the Perfectionist. The Perfectionist working his combos. Roro trying to back him down, work the inside game. Fighting in the telephone booth, as they say in the boxing world. Nice body shot by the Rock. Unanswered by the Perfectionist. And once again, the Perfectionist claims to not ever been hurt to the body. There's one, there's another to the body by the Rock. Unanswered. Oh, nice uppercut by the Rock. Power shots by the Rock. Unanswered by the Perfectionist. Perfectionist getting backed up again. Perfectionist seems to be fading on his power. Nice work by the Perfectionist. Now the Rock being pushed back to the ropes. It's a back and forth battle, folks. Nice body shot, nice uppercut by the Rock. Answered back by a cross hook. Nice up body shot by the Rock. The Rock putting the Perfectionist on the ropes. Time. That's another round in the books. Look at the shirt on that ring card, girl. That's the way we like them in the South, barefooted. Yeah. Give it up, folks, for the next final round. Woo. Brought to you by Xtreme Couture and Everlast, where your chin should last forever.
What about me?
And brought to you by J. Haran Promotions. The best instigator in the business.
That's the promoter, right?
That's the promoter.
Yeah, last round. Woo!
Jay King. Round five, folks. Yeah. Chris coming out with initiating first. Hit him with the two-piece and the biscuit. No answer by the Rock. The Perfectionist in a conventional stance, and the Rock is a lefty. Lefties are hard to deal with, but Chris is doing a good job. Straight right by the Rock. Swing and a miss. Rock pushing a pace now. The Rock's pushing a pace. The Rock hitting with power. Perfectionist looking to give some combos and get off the rope. Nice one. Oh. Nice, nice work by the Rock. Nice work by the Rock. Body shot by Chris, the Perfectionist. The Rock looking to get inside. Rock's looking fatigued. Rock seems to be wearing down on that power. Now when the power slugger gets tired, that's when the boxer comes in, that's when the boxer can steal the round. And that's what we're seeing right now, folks. The Perfectionist stealing the round just on pure boxing. The Perfectionist working good combos, still unanswered by the Rock. The Rock being outboxed at the time. More power by the Rock. Defended well by the Perfectionist. They don't call him the Perfectionist for nothing, folks.
Come on, get back.
The Rock coming back now. Come on, folks, let's hear it. Oh, the Rock's on the run. Rock's on the run now. The Perfectionist coming back strong in the last 30 seconds of the fight. Oh!